Starting with first numerical of your exercise, that is unsolved. A magnetic pole of bar magnet with pole strength 100 ampere-meter. So here you have a magnet and another magnet. Suppose this is that north pole. A magnetic pole of bar magnet, this is that bar magnet with pole strength. Its pole strength is 100 ampere meter, and it is kept, this is kept 20 centimeter away from the, suppose this is the center of my another bar magnet. So from here till here the distance is 20 centimeter, that is R is 20 into 10 raised to minus 2 meter. Bar magnet has pole strength. Now this bar magnet, suppose this is south and this is north, this bar magnet has pole strength 200 ampere meter and has length 5 centimeter. Its length is 5 centimeter and its length will be 2L, because this L and this L makes it 2L, will be 5 centimeter, that is 5 into 10 raised to minus 2 meter. If the magnetic pole is on the axis of the bar magnet, this magnetic pole, if you see, it is on the axis of this bar magnet. Find the force on the magnetic pole. You are asked to find force on this pole. So first we will calculate axial magnetic field, because is magnet ke axis par hai ye pole. You have the formula mu naught upon 4 pi 2m upon r cube. You don't have m, so we'll calculate, that is pole strength into 2l. Pole strength is acha. Now we are calculating axial magnetic field for this magnet. So we'll use pole strength of this, that is 200, and 2l is 5 into 10 raised to minus 2. So that is 2 5s are 10, and this 2 upon 10 raised to 2. If I am taking it in the denominator, it becomes positive. So this gets cancelled and it is 10 ampere meter square. Now mu naught is 4 pi into 10 raised to minus 7. This 4 pi 2 into m is 10 upon r cube. R is 20. So into 20 into 20 into 20 into 10 raised to minus 2 uska cube. So this 4 pi, this 4 pi gets cancelled. 2 from here and 2 from here gets cancelled. 0 from here and 0 from here gets cancelled. So we have 10 raised to minus 7, and this 2 3s are 6, 10 raised to minus 6, which goes in the numerator and becomes 10 raised to positive 6. 2 2s are 4, and this 2 zeros, that is 10 raised to 2. So this and this gets cancelled. Now we are left with 10 raised to 4. 7 minus 4 gives you 10 raised to minus 2, and 1 upon 4, that is 0.25 into 10 raised to minus 2 tesla. That is my axial magnetic field. Now due to this axial magnetic field, what will be the force on this pole? So the formula is axial magnetic field force upon pole strength. So axial magnetic field into pole strength will give me force. Axial magnetic field is 0.25 into 10 raised to minus 2, and the pole strength will be of this magnet, because we are calculating force on this magnet, this magnetic pole, that is 100. So this and this gets cancelled, it is 0.25 Newton. You see in this, here what I have done, 7 minus 4 gives us 10 raised to minus 3, not 10 raised to minus 2. So your axial magnetic field will be 0.25 into 10 raised to minus 3, which I will take 10 raised to minus 3 over here. So when you will cancel this, we are left with 10 raised to minus 1. How? See. 0.25 into 10 raised to minus 3, and this becomes 10 raised to 2. Okay, so 2 minus 3 gives you 10 raised to minus 1 into 0.25 Newton. This is your force.